Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Politically Correct Ghana Lesson 135. And the discussions today is University of Ghana Vice Chancellor preaches empathy but denies Commonwealth Hall students, continuous students, access to their hall. Today, being the 22nd of March 2023, was the graduation ceremony or the congregation of University of Ghana undergraduate students on the University of Ghana campus, and I'm in one of the restaurants. Apparently, I attended the program and the Vice Chancellor's message was on empathy. Then I asked myself, what does she understand by empathy? Anyway, if you've been watching these discussions, you would have noticed that there have been previous ones on the impasse between Commonwealth Hall students, Mensa Sabah Hall students, and the University of Ghana. So then, today is a continuation. There is a contempt of court charge against the University of Ghana Vice Chancellor and the registrar and colleagues. We wait to see what the outcome is, and that will tell us if the Vice Chancellor is above the law of the university or above the law of the country Ghana, or she's acting capriciously. That contempt charge must hold, it must not be suspended. Other than that, everyone else will flout the law, because the University of Ghana Vice Chancellor did flout the contempt charge against her in court. The name is H. Kwame Afagulo. Thank you.